Hello everybody and welcome to another moving vlog! Okay, so today we're going to be focusing on finishing up my apartment, but there's still a few things that I don't have. Like, I don't have like buckets yet for these things. They're just kind of like sitting in there, which I don't really like the way that that looks, but what you gonna do? I'm gonna finish like putting what I can away and like in my closet. I have all this that I need to hang up. I did do all of this yesterday where it is just all pretty much organized. And then just, I need to add the stuff that I'm going to be hanging up, which that's the majority of the stuff right there. Here's the rest of the house. Excuse the noise, it's just my AC running, but we just have these drawers that I need to put back in here. I'm gonna clean that out though, because if you can see like little bitty spots right there, that's just like dust underneath. So I need to just clean those out. Got a few more things to put away over here. And then I completely forgot that I bought this coffee machine. I already unboxed it and used it plenty of times at my parents' house. Oh, and I completely forgot. I bought a couch, which you guys know if you've been following me for a while, you definitely have seen this in my videos. Look guys, my couch came in. I'm so excited about it, but I'm not going to set it up though because it's white and this is actually for my future home. But yeah, if you see that in the background, that is what all that is. I have bought this and it stayed in my room for a little bit. Excuse my hand. I just have like my little nail that broke off. Oh, it's so sad. But I'm going to be putting this little bad boy together. Last night, my dad and me set up my TV. Hello. You would have seen it at the last of my other vlog. But yep, that is the plan for the day. So let's just get started. Let the time lapse commence. So I'm thinking about just putting it like in this corner right here for now. And I mean, that just looks so cute. Thought about putting it over here, this little corner, because I mean, I think that just looks, oh my goodness, that just looks adorable. So I don't know. And then I could just kind of like plug it in every day and then make me some coffee, because I don't want to keep it plugged in 24/7. I can't really decide. What do you guys think? Do y'all think I should put the coffee maker over here or over here? Should I just completely not do it over here by the sink and do it like right here by the window or by the... No, I don't like that. All right, that's not a vote. I think the best place for it is one of these two options. It's just on that side or that side. I don't know which one I want to go with yet. So for right now, he'll just hang out right here. But please leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think, because I don't know. I don't know which way I want to go with it. I definitely want it over here by the sink. I just don't know which direction to go with, because I want the clean look. I don't want it to look cluttered. So please leave a comment down below. Help your girl out. That I have been avoiding. I'm like so very excited about it, but I'm like so nervous because like this is a big project. But you know what? We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it, and wish me good luck because hopefully it comes out looking okay. I'm going to set this blanket on the ground to put it on top of, because it's a white couch and I don't want like the dirt on from the floor to get on it, which I already swept it, I already cleaned it, but you know, just extra precautions.
I'm strong, y'all.
So that's a lot heavier than I anticipated. time lapse. To the chair, the futon. I didn't even realize that this had arms. So then I was wondering what these zippers were, because I'm like, where are the arms? And look at this. Ta-da! There's the arms. They're like, they're inside the couch. I was wondering what these like zipper things were. Okay, so we have arms to the chairs. All right, what do we have next? Very surprised. And then I have the four legs right here. And then I think these two are supposed to go like in the middle. Yeah, so probably like right here to help hold up the middle of the couch. So here we go. Finished all that. Now it's time to move on to the legs. Look how cool. So like it's gonna go like this and it'll kind of like stand out like that. It's pretty cool. I love whenever they actually label stuff, because there's sometimes where people don't label it and you have to just like match what it looks like to the picture, and then a lot of directions don't like tell you a word for word kind of thing. They literally just give you pictures to follow and just like attach this to this, and I'm like, okay, but can you explain to me how to attach that to that? It really wasn't like that difficult, but it definitely was not as easy as I thought that it was gonna be. I thought it was just as easy as like putting the legs on. I saw like another YouTuber like put together this exact couch, but it was like another color, and it looked like super easy, but like she didn't show the process of like putting the arms on the futon or anything. Or maybe hers came in all together. Maybe that's what it was. Because all I remember was her just putting on the legs, and I was like, oh, okay, well that's super easy. So whenever I got this in, I was just like, okay, yeah, this is gonna be so easy. Yeah, no, like going on like 2 hours already of me working, which is totally fine. But I mean, I just have this last two legs over here, and then I have the middle two legs, and then I'm done. You guys. Oh, now you decide to turn off. I have like an AC unit out here, and it keeps on like turning on and turning off. So I know in the background that can be like a little bit annoying. So sorry if that does annoy you. I mean, I know it definitely annoys me, but I can't keep like turning off and on my AC unit. So, all right, let's finish this up. finally finished this leg. I still have to do the 2 minute ones, but this leg was giving me fits. Feels so weird. I don't know why, like it just wouldn't hook. Like the screw just wouldn't get in the hole. It wouldn't twist, it wouldn't connect. So it's just like. Anyways, now we're just gonna do these two. And I am done. I have all of the legs on there now. Okay, so my sister and her boyfriend are gonna be coming over to help me flip this because this is actually very heavy. And whenever I flipped it back, I really hope that I didn't like mess it up or anything, but they're gonna help me just flip it the right way up. That way I don't break one of these legs off, but they're nice and sturdy on there. All right, so they're gonna come and help me flip it. And then they're gonna also help me bring some stuff from my actual bedroom, not my bedroom anymore, but my parents' house to my apartment. Like I'm gonna bring my desk here. I'm also going to bring my clothing rack and just like anything else that I can think of that goes in here. But for right now, yeah, I'm so excited. Okay, so this is like what it kinda is looking like. I cannot wait. Okay, there's like one more thing that I have to do. It said like on the papers right here, it says step 4, attach the sofa backrest together with the Velcro. So I think the Velcro came with it, to be honest. So like there's like a little Velcro thing right here on the back. So whenever we lift it up, I'll put those together. That way there's not this gap. I'll tell you what I can do is I can pick up this mess. And I ended up getting just like a few more little tools to go with my like little tool set. Okay, so I'm done like setting up this area. So we got my couch and then my desk, which I still gotta get a drawer. I still gotta get a chair to go there. And then I got my little clothing rack and my TV. Now let me make this like wide angle. And then I'm gonna have a table over here and then I'm gonna have a big arch mirror right there and the desk will probably scooch over whenever I get that. But yes. Oh guys, it's coming together. Okay, so my sister and I just went to Walmart for a little bit. So I just grabbed like a few things. So I'm just gonna do like a quick little like Walmart grocery haul. I got me 2 huge jugs of water. Lemonade packs for this water. Lemonade packs with caffeine in it. Fudge strip cookies. These are like one of my absolute favorite cookies ever. Some Pop-Tart bites. Now, this is not like the healthiest, besides the water, but it's just a little something. Like I'm gonna do like a huge grocery, like I'm gonna do a whole grocery shopping day and that'll be like for another video to where I'm going to stock up on everything that I need and actual food and stuff. But for right now, we just got some snacks and some drinks. So yeah, oh, I get to put this away. This is so exciting. I'll see you guys, I haven't sat on my couch yet. So here we go. Make sure that I'm nice and clean. My own couch? Like what? Oh, and it's like, it's comfortable. To say that it's like leather, it's so comfortable. What? This is actually not bad at all. This is like perfect. Now I know like futons are supposed to be like beds, but I was not thinking that it was gonna be like this long. I honestly thought that it was gonna be shorter. This is awesome. Okay. Love this, look how cute this is. Ah! Y'all, I highly recommend. It's for joking, I just said please. You guys, I also don't know if I mentioned this, but today was July 1st. It is the first day of July. Can you tell I'm tired? I just got out of the shower. I think I need to wash my hair maybe tomorrow, but anyways, I just got out of the shower and I'm just relaxing on my couch. I am so obsessed with this, y'all. Like, I'm so excited. But I have just some blankets right here, and I know I'm sitting on a blanket because my couch is white. And I'm like, I don't want to get it dirty. And I'm like, ugh, I need to get that mind space out because, like, it's going to get dirty. It's going to get dirty. But if I can help it, I'm going to help it. So I'm just lounging and I have on some koozie socks. And speaking of, like, helping this stay white, I am not going to put dirty feet up here. I'm going to literally keep these white socks up here, and whenever I'm done wearing them and want to get down, I'm going to take them off and then put my shoes on and just kind of like go with that kind of vibe. But anyways, I'm just wanting to like keep my couch clean. I'm just gonna like hide these in the couch somewhere. But yep, so I'm just lounging about and I'm just watching some YouTube videos right now. I'm very into My Fam, and she is just so inspirational. She's like very inspirational and very funny and just entertaining to watch. So go check her out, My Fam. She's amazing. So I didn't really get around to doing my closet today, which is totally fine. But like building this couch literally took me like 2 or 3 hours because I just kept on getting stuck on stuff. It was supposed to be simple and I made it complicated. So, and then we just brought more stuff in, and it was a busy day. It was a very busy day. So anyways, yeah, I'll tackle my closet another day. But thank you guys so much for watching. And I really do appreciate you guys watching my videos. If y'all are enjoying the moving vlog content, please comment down below. Let me know. I am enjoying this so much. I love doing all these videos. Wow, like it has been a long time coming. But anyways, yep, so that is it for this video, you guys. I really hope that y'all enjoyed it and that y'all are safe and well, and I'll catch y'all in my next video. Bye, guys.